I've searched the galaxy for the most vile beings imaginable, and now I present to you the Evil Squad! There's the Empress of Fire!
I will not rest until the whole world is burned!
Then there's Skeleton Man!
I will gather the souls of all who walk the Earth!
And finally, Lara Trump!
It feels as though it becomes sort of a tool for Joe Biden to talk about his son, maybe when he doesn't know what else to say, maybe when he thinks it will give him political advantage.
Oh, that is so gross.
I want nothing to do with that.
Hold on, don't go anywhere. Lara is out of Evil Squad. Obviously, there are boundaries, and she went way over them,
absolutely.
Right?
Ridiculous.